So today I'm here with my best friend Caroline, and we're gonna be doing the best friend. Caroline's gonna go first, asking me,
when and how did we first meet?
I think originally she met my twin sister Bonnie in Spanish class for a day. And then we like went to a football game with them, I think. Then we just became friends after that. If I could be any place on earth, where would it be and why?
Coachella, because you love California. Because you love California and you love your bikini.
Yes. One day I'll live in California.
You go to college there and I can visit.
Mhm.
What is my favorite color? You know this.
Black and purple?
Yeah, that's actually correct. But black isn't a color. It's the absence of. Wait, no. That's all colors. Never mind.
So what's Caroline's favorite food? I feel like you have a lot of favorites. Like brownies? Cookies?
Technically not food.
Macaroni and cheese?
Okay, from where? They're all from certain places.
Didn't you get it from California Pizza Kitchen? And then Stir Crazy, pot stickers, and Market Bar?
Okay, what do I like on my salad? It's the weirdest combination, and you know this. It was on my story a few days ago.
I don't really study your story.
Goldfish! You got that one wrong.
Okay.
One strike for Julia.
Okay, next.
What is the name of your best friend's crush? She doesn't like anyone. She never likes anyone.
That's not true.
You hate, like, every guy. Well, let's see. I tried to set you up with, like,
you're like L. So
yeah,
she's like, she doesn't
like anyone. No crush. Okay, this is, what is your best friend's biggest fear?
Oh god.
Let me think about this one. Oh. Her biggest fear would be if Lululemon went out of business.
Oh god, that would be horrible. Oh god, that's actually kind of true.
I mean, I don't know if she would consider that her biggest fear, but that definitely is one.
I don't know what my biggest fear is. Probably
boys.
Just kidding, I love men.
In general?
Good looking guys.
Shout out to Marcus, he broke my heart.
He's never gonna see this, so you know, YOLO putting this out on the internet. If he sees this, good for him.
Okay,
if your best friend were deserted on an island, what are the three things he or she cannot live without? Okay, bikinis.
That's true.
A straightener or a curling iron. This next one's hard. Makeup. Oh my god, makeup.
I have to say, I don't think the straightener or curling iron is what I would bring. I went through a period of time in like November. Where I took too long on my makeup and I didn't do my hair the whole month.
And then you missed the bus.
And I missed the bus. So I was able to go without it. But you're pretty close. Probably my phone also. Instead of like What three movies does your best friend love the most?
Yeah, Julia.
I feel like we've seen so many movies.
That's pretty much all we have.
50 Shades of Grey?
Yes.
I know that is definitely one.
It kind of scares me.
But like, I don't know. She's very interested by it.
Now you're making me look like a sexual predator.
know, you like the movie, so that's the question. And other ones? I don't know, like...
There's Fast Car, isn't it?
Fast and Furious?
Yes!
And I like the seven one, or all of them?
All of them!
Okay.
And I like horror movies, that's my favorite horror movie.
The Visit?
Horrible.
Yeah, never mind. That was horrible.
Well, she failed this challenge.
But wait, what is it?
It's Scary Movie.
Well, I never saw it like with you, so I didn't know.
Next question. What part of your best friend's body is their favorite?
That's a weird question.
Well, does hair count? No. I would probably think your boobs are your favorite. Are they?
I don't really know.
Well, she doesn't know, so it counts.
What are the two things your best friend does not know about you?
I know everything. I even heard stories about your dad and your mom and your aunt and your cousins from your dad. From your dad.
I don't know, like, I can't think of two specific things.
I think I know everything, pretty much.
Yeah, mostly.
How would you describe your best friend's ideal partner / spouse?
Well, it has to be a boy.
Well, that is true.
He has to be taller than her. He has to be rich.
He has to be good looking too.
He has to have abs. You go for all the abs, guys.
Yeah.
Dude, did Rudy send you? Nope, asshole. Oops, this is recording.
How long does it take your best friend to get dressed?
Depends.
I think it depends on the day because, like, if you already know what you're gonna wear.
Okay, that
For school, you wear the same thing every day, so it doesn't take that long, but, like...
I wake up at 7:35 and I leave at 7:40.
Yeah, but, like, if you go... Like, if you're going to, like, we're hanging out or we're going somewhere, actually...
I literally take 10 minutes.
Well, like, but if you can't pick your outfit, it could take a
while. You know I always wear leggings, a t-shirt, a vest...
There's been times when you FaceTime me and you don't know what to wear.
There was?
Yeah. Remember?
Oh, oops.
Like a while ago and you're like...
I'm indecisive about men in my life.
That's not the question, Caroline.
Oh, well.
Okay.
Okay. Which is your best friend's favorite season of bikini season, which is summer season... Summer...
That one's really easy.
Yeah.
Okay, wait, hold on. What is your best friend's dream job? Isn't it like an anesthesiologist?
You got that on the point. If you were out together, what would your best friend eat? Well, it noodles, it would eat pasta with marinara sauce that was dairy-free.
That's not true.
Yeah, you always get it.
I've never gotten it there.
You got the pasta without, like, with that sauce, right?
That's not pasta with marinara.
That's not marinara?
That was pad thai.
No, it wasn't.
Yes, it was. I either get pad thai...
No, that's it. Noodles and Company.
Then what were you talking about?
Corner Bakery.
Oh, I thought you said Noodles and Company.
No.
Oh. Yeah, Corner Bakery. She's right.
If
noodles
you go
and
to
marinara.
Stir Crazy, then it's My Food, Hot Stickers, and Edamame.
Or like the Market Bar also.
I said My Food. Like the Market Bar is My Food.
Oh.
Okay, I think that's it, right?
Yeah.
Or salad. Sometimes
salad. So, what do you admire most about your friend? Why is that so funny?
Okay. How well she does her makeup.
But it's mine to you.
Oh!
Isn't it?
I don't know!
want to hear about you.
Because it's goofy. Is it my boob size?
No. I'd say, like...
My judgment of voice.
No. Maybe, like, because you're really funny and you're, I don't know. I, like, can't think of the word.
Obnoxious?
No.
Annoying?
No.
Irritating? Frustrating? Mean.
A bitch. Kara bitch is bad, no. Motherfucker.
Like, you're really easy to talk to and you, like, always want to do, like, fun activities and, like...
If your best friend were to wear a shirt slash blouse or a tee, which... Shirt, blouse, whatever.
What would I wear, it's saying?
A shirt or a blouse, not a t-shirt.
Would I wear a shirt or a blouse?
Like, you know, one of the fancier shirts.
What kind of question is that?
A t-shirt's like this.
Yeah, I know.
A fancy shirt like a fancy shirt.
I know. So you have to answer it.
I said you would wear, like, a fancy one. Like, the blouse tee, like, blouse shirt thing.
Yeah, I mean...
I mean...
You, that's kind of like a weird question because I'll wear like both.
With cardigan. Like, you usually wear like a t-shirt with a cardigan.
Mm-hmm.
But, yeah.
Probably both, yeah. Okay, what are the 3 items your best friend always carries with them? Caroline always carries her phone. She always has a debit card or a credit card. And then, I don't know if this one. Like, you usually always have your glasses with you, but, like, you won't be wearing them the whole time.
Because I look like a loser.
But they're usually with you.
Yeah, just in case I need to check out one of those guys across the mall. What's your best friend's favorite TV show? Probably The Kardashians.
I feel like there's just so many shows that I don't really have a favorite one.
But you usually talk about The Kardashians.
I think that's Bonnie's favorite show. I don't think it's my favorite show.
You always talk about it, though. You're like, oh, the Kardashians are awesome.
No, that's what Bonnie said. Well, I don't know. I do like it, but
like
it's not my favorite, really.
Like,
yeah.
90210 and all those.
Mm-hmm. Would your best friend watch a chick flick, an action, a comedy, or a horror movie? As we kind of went over before, I think it would be a horror movie, but, like, she could watch comedy, too. Either one.
Actually, Miranda Singh stole my identity.
Okay. What is your favorite inside joke?
My favorite inside joke?
Our favorite inside
Ours?
Joke.
Ours? Peter. I agree.
Oh god, that was an ugly laugh.
I mean, it's just a person, but it's still an inside joke.
I hate his guts. Hopefully he doesn't. Does he follow you on Instagram?
I think he used to, but I don't think he does anymore. He's not gonna watch my video.
You don't know that.
Well, then...
We're talking about Peter Pan.
It's a joke about Peter Pan because...
Because he
stays young forever.
He's ugly now. What do you mean he stays young?
What favorite memory do you two share? There's so many. I mean...
Making them stay up till 5 a.m.
Yeah, that I'd say that most recently...
Oh, wait, I think our favorite inside joke would probably be my sleepwalking issue.
Well, we're moving on. I'd say maybe, like, because we just had a sleepover for New Year's Eve. So, that was a very good memory.
What is one thing that annoys you most about your best friend? How long it takes for you to do your makeup? You're always
Okay, so this is really similar to the last one. Between the two of you, who takes longer to get ready? I do.
If your best friend could meet anyone at that time, who would it be?
At this time?
I guess.
Weird rappers or probably makeup artists.
Yeah, I'm not sure about the weird rappers.
You would probably like to meet, like, weird rappers.
Weird ghetto rappers.
Sure. Chicken!
He got arrested in Northfield.
I know.
I don't have any money.
Does your best friend have any strange phobias? Can I skip that one?
Oh, yeah, go ahead.
Okay, does your best friend like loud music or music that is at a much reasonable level. Loud music.
It's not that bad.
Yeah, but like, what does it even mean? Music at a reasonable level.
Like, not blasting it hardcore, parkour.
Probably loud then.
Woo! I like a rager. I mean, a raver. I don't know.
Got lit camera angles. Here. Your turn.
What if I put this in my mouth? Do you think it would stay?
No, I think it would fall. And you would hurt your mouth.
Dang it, that's my...
Yeah. Ow!
Here. I'm injured.
I'm injured. Ow, that hurts so badly.
People died more from selfies this year than anything else.
What does your best friend think about the most?
Quote unquote.
Will Caroline get me on a turnabout date? What dress should I buy? Oh my god, when should I do my makeup?
Yeah. I'd say makeup. What is the last book your best friend read? I have no idea.
I don't read.
She doesn't read. I don't even... Was it for school, or you don't even read books?
I don't even read those.
Yeah. She doesn't read.
Does your best friend have any nicknames? I call her Jules.
Yeah, I feel like not that many people call me that, but like, it's still a nickname.
Yeah.
It's reserved for best friends. Okay. If the world were listening to your best friend at Nego? What's a Nego? What would your best friend say?
Probably like, I don't know, just say what I would say in front of a ton of people.
She'd say, I am Miranda.
Hello, I am Miranda. Okay, bye.
What concerts has your best friend been to? The Jingle Bash and the Summer Bash? That's it, right?
Yeah, just Jingle Bash and Summer Bash. Has your best friend ever voted in a presidential election? Well, we're under 18, so we don't have the right to vote.
Okay. What is the one thing your best friend would want for their birthday? Lush. Makeup.
Makeup.
Shoes. Clothes. Money.
Their best achievement. Their greatest achievement.
I got an honor roll once. Oh, did I tell you what happened about my AP classes?
She got in some AP classes. It's very good.
Ew, I hate AP. I hate. Hopefully they do not see this. What is your best friend really bad at? Sports? Sports. And sports again.
So what is the meanest thing someone has ever said to your best friend? Well, I mean, this person did not say it about her. I mean, she said it about her. She didn't say it to her, but it still counts. So, that person is Hannah. And she said that Caroline was a crack addict, and is that true?
She got suspended for smoking weed in the bathroom.
But Caroline's a crack addict.
Oh, yeah. Mm-hmm.
Definitely.
Uh-huh. Yeah. Definitely.
Is your best friend afraid of the dark?
I'm not afraid of the dark!
Like,
it doesn't mean I'm afraid of the dark because I sleepwalk.
She's not afraid of the dark.
You're afraid of me when I sleepwalk.
We're afraid of Caroline in the dark. But she's not afraid of herself.
Yeah.
What would your best friend do if they won the lottery? Buy all the tickets to Coachella so she can have a private concert.
No.
Buy a shit ton of Lululemon.
I would move to California.
Move to California and buy a shit ton of makeup. Probably open like your own makeup business.
Yeah. Was your best friend named after anyone? If so, who?
Oh boy.
Isn't that like an aunt or something?
Yeah, how do you know that?
Because you told me.
Oh, I did? Fat Patricia. Just kidding, she had bigger boobs than me and she was like 150 pounds. What was your best friend's favorite show as a child? Disney Channel? Sweet Life of Zack and Cody?
That's probably
Hannah
like
Montana!
I mean, Probably just, I mean, like now I have a lot of favorite TV shows, so probably just like Disney.
Fluttering Angle with Caroline, part 5.
Okay. Where does your best friend want to live when they get older? I don't know. Like,
Mother Rush.
Like, it could be California, but you're not, like, set on anywhere.
No, I want to go wherever life takes me, aka marrying you. Like, has your best friend ever had surgery? Probably, yeah.
No. Never. How many children does your best friend want? What will be their names? I know it's definitely, like, a boy and a girl.
Two boys and two girls.
Yeah, like, it's three, though, yeah. I knew that, but...
There's four, two boys and two girls. What's the name? You know the name that I'm obsessed with. The one name I'm obsessed with.
Shut up! No.
I feel like I know it.
I named Michael's abs this. The gay teddy bear.
Charles!
Yes!
Yay, Charles!
Charles, Terrence, Annabella, and Naomi.
I feel like I know Annabella and Charles, but I don't know the other one.
Has your best friend ever been outside the country? Nope.
Is your best friend a spendthrift? Or do they like to save their money?
I don't know,
like she likes to spend, I guess? I didn't know that it was called a spendthrift, but...
How much money do I spend at Lululemon?
$500 usually, per time.
How many times do I go?
As many times as you can.
Oh god. What is your best friend's favorite animal?
Is it a dog? No.
Koala?
No.
Giraffe?
No.
Elephant,
yes.
Hi.
But I don't feel like I've ever told you that. Who's your best friend like the most? I don't know.
Oh, how do you know that?
Yeah.
That's really creepy. I played it since turnabout last year. That's so crazy. I've been playing it for a year. Your best friend in one word. Pretty.
Thanks. Does your best friend sing in the shower? I think so. I've never been in her house when she was showering.
Well, yes.
Okay, last question. Is your best friend allergic to anything? Caroline is... Wait. I know there's something.
What's the thing that I hate the most and I'm allergic to?
What?
It's a very common... Yep.
Mushroom?
Your sister got it.
I knew it was something. Isn't there something else that, like, you eat but you...
Oh yeah, but you eat it anyways.
Hello, this is Miranda finishing up. So this was a best friend tag, and I love you all. What do you want to say?
Thank you for joining me, Miranda. Caroline. Please subscribe and like this video, and comment below if you think Caroline should make a YouTube channel, or should I say Miranda?
If you do not follow or subscribe, I will find you and kill you.